when you do that depiction, do not think of domains as something that has to orchestrate software. Do not think of domains as something that needs to be tied together because data flows between the domains. It has nothing to do with that. Think of domains as something that represents the universe of knowledge in your company.